In this video lesson, you'll learn how to crop video clips in SmartSHOW 3D. Add your video to the storyboard and open the slide editor. Click on the video clip and switch to the Layer tab. Push the Crop button to cut away undesired parts of the video. Choose a suitable aspect ratio preset or use a free crop. Drag the crop handles until unwanted parts are left outside the rectangle. Preview your video clip to make sure you haven't cropped out anything important. If everything is okay, click Apply and stretch the video layer to conceal the black background. Cropping is an essential function when you make video collages or picture-in-picture videos. While in the slide editor, click Add Layer, Video, and insert a second video clip to the slide. Crop the new video like the previous one and place it where you need. You can add a mask, outline, or reflection to better fit the additional video into your collage. Let's see the resulting video collage in action. Get started with SmartSHOW 3D and combine your photos and videos in a creative way.